It's a beautiful planter, and you cannot overwater. This top section that you plant on, water will sit in here, but when the water hits this level, it starts draining through to the bottom. Lift this up. And then you have holes here, so there's no water collecting in the base. It'll drain right out. But this reservoir will hold a few inches of water, and then it'll start draining. It goes there, so it will not overwater your plants. It'll continually drain.